one and two. He gets it off the corner, but Katie Briggs powers her way out. Katie hangs on. She's got some strong motor there, straightened right on the backside of Wally Kennedy. Elrod in that number 80 followed by Jim. The 69. So Wally Kennedy, Katie Briggs. Now Elrod gets in by in lap number 4. So it's the 9 of Kennedy, the 84 of Elrod, the 89 of Briggs, the 69 of Skelton, the 1 of Gallagher, the 32 of Jake Silva. Now Briggs goes to the inside. Gallagher having some troubles. That right rear tire is gone down. Gallagher's going to have to go out. He's going to bring out the caution flag, so go and make that tire change. Trying to make it happen. It's happening on the racetrack, and we are underway. Elrod and Kennedy into turns 1 and 2. Gallagher out, heading out towards the pit area. Can he make it back on track? We'll see what he does. In the meantime, Elrod pushing hard, looking for that first win against Kennedy. Kennedy now powering himself down that front straightaway as they complete lap number 7. So it's Kennedy in the 9, Elrod in the 84. Elrod holding that top spot. Kennedy putting some pressure on him. Wally just keeps on pushing. Gets hooked up and could not get by him. Both off track and no yellow flags. They are down some laps. It's over now. We still have Skelton completing lap number 11. Jerry out front. Sanders in the 14 in that second spot, followed by Huckabee in the 88. Tony Oliveira in the 66. And Jake Silva in the 32. Oliveira takes an inside line. Jake Silva comes off the corner. Side by side. On the outside, trying to make an outside move, and he makes it happen on lap number 15. Will he have enough laps to make it work? Huckabee closes in just a little more on Skelton as they go through, completing lap number 18. It's still Sanders over Oliveira, over Silva. Final time, Oliveira following Sanders, followed by Jake Silva. Final time, two turns, 3 and 4. Lap number 20 coming up. He's on his way to a checkered flag, and he pulls it off. Jerry Skelton makes it happen over Bobby